In this video, I'll be talking about your spoken personality. See, you have evolved, interestingly evolved, over this journey of civil service preparation. Like, for example, in your PT examination, your personality, I would call it, was a reactive in nature that would only give facts whenever you have the four options in front of you. In fact, you must realize it now. Then your mind evolved, and then you got to a level where you could actually write your answers well, effectively. But then you were having your thought process, which was in sync with the speed of your pen. And then you could possibly explain yourself and then think at that speed at which you were writing. But now the things are different. You are actually required to be thinking very fast, because you're looking into somebody's eyes who's not writing what you're dictating, and then in that case you have to be speaking fast. So I would like you to actually recommend that you should do some 30-second practice, as I call it. In 30-second practice of a spoken personality, you try and see that if you are able to convey whatever you want to convey in just precise 30 seconds. And in fact, I would also like you to record and then try and see as to how your personality is able to externalize itself in a precise time that is given to you, and then try and see that packing order of your answer is correct, so that you are able to give the most important point first. And that's something which is what I would like you to at this stage work upon: spoken personality. And then quite often I would be expecting that you should talk more, and if you're talking more, you are in a position to externalize your views, and you will come across with some interesting ideas which you never thought that you had in your mind, and it came as part of your expressing things. So express more, speak more, and don't worry about accent, don't worry about the content, don't worry about anything. The very idea that you are developing a trait in your personality, which is a spoken personality, is all what I'm interested in. And then you should be working on a regular basis by talking to people more often, giving the ideas and views that you have in your mind. You would be actually evolving gradually. It takes time. Don't think that it'll be like if you speak once and then tomorrow it gets better. It evolves with the passage of time. Have patience, keep working on that, and that's something which I wanted to synthesize in this video.